Okay, what's up people and welcome back. So, we are back. What we were doing? Oh yeah, lumber. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Huh. But there's antivirus. Anyway. I finally remembered and put my antivirus. And then... into silent slash gaming mode. So hopefully I won't have any more jump scares. Okay, I have 2 PP ups. I could use it on psychic, but I'm waiting for PP max and then I will use it on Giga Drain. Don't know about those PP ups yet. Anyway, yeah, so hopefully it won't scare me anymore. Got a dub battle right here. Birdcatcher and fisherman, it seems. Let's see what do they got. Oh, skarmory. It's actually quite annoying. But I think we can take him on. Yeah. We should have used Fake Guard by Water. We'll see how this will turn out. Yeah, Water Gun against Lumber isn't very good, even critical. That like nothing. Oh, they have more, man. Hopefully, they don't have 2 Skarmories. That would suck. Skarmory getting agility. All the way up. It will do like nothing to the crew. Yep. Oh, good. And he's not using pig on me. Oh, everybody's focusing grammar. Nice. And I bet Tentacruel will survive still with like a red HP, right? Yep. That was pretty much correct. So wonder what he will have after the Skarmory. Hopefully not a Hunter one. A bit Malak he probably will have. Yep. Swift. And I just finish him off with Surf. Nice. Yep, he just lost. And this is the young couple. And we are on the new route with the swimmers. Your dream is to swim world sound seas, huh? What do you say, Jerome? Oh, that's it. Yeah, it's kind of bad for me. I was even critical, huh? Two level ups. You should add me to the fucking gear, buddy. That could give a lot of XP. No? Whatever. Yeah, Lumber is pretty beat up. I should probably buy some healing stuff. Although I could feed him some berries, I'm not even using those berries, so. One citrus berry. Oh, I don't have citrus berries yet. Yeah, I forgot. Well, that's got to do. So we got the double battle for an item. Let's see. A cool trainer and seller. With full team, holy crap. Take out and dig. Okay, water effect actually works quite well. Tentacool. Let's dig. Ooh, nice. What else do they sell? Matchup, huh? Please, no static. Thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, you have only matrix or what? They're still trying to increase their attack. I have no idea why, because they're special attackers all the way. Karate chop. Leader works on the bow, that's huh? Well, that's kinda annoying. Okay, good. Swallow. Well, this might be really bad for our friend here. Just in case we will switch. Yep. He would be dead. He would be critical. Jeez. Overkill much? No, the poison won't kill him. Oh, actually, no health potion, but yeah, the Thunderbolt will be enough to kill Swallow, that's for sure. So what item are you guarding, like a rare candy or something like that? I would rather have the cool trainer, but whatever. No, a shitty star piece. Oh well. Let's just save the game. Torrent. Oh, speak about the rare candies, and you get one. We can't completely explore that board, but there are some cool stuff on there we can get. Also some trainers. I think I can completely explore completely after I get 7 badge. Yeah, 7 badge, that's for sure. Horsting, good defense, good special attack. Crappy special defense. That's for sure. Mario, I don't know about Mario actually, but since them. Oh well, let's see. The strength is more do more than Bullseed. Well, obviously, yes. If Bullseed would hit more times. Usually it hits like 2 times only, which is the minimum, by the way. Mario's never really give you a good amount of XP. But I would much rather go to Dewforce City or town to get my team heal up. Ah, whatever, let's just beat all the trainers. I'm good out here. Corona. Yeah, not enough. Yeah, it would be so pissed if it hits only 2 times and leave it like a sliver of health. That would be really annoying. That's for sure. Oh, really? Well, good for you, baby. I shouldn't say baby because I'm a female. But her name is Missy, what the hell? What a weird name. Bullseed. Come on. Bullseed, you sucks. And you know it. Double battle. Let's do this shit. Yeah, what is the thing near his feet? It was like broken Pokeball or what the hell was that? Golden flinch, well, of course flinch. Nice. Whoa! I knew it. Switch you to emit coin, don't forget about that, it's quite important. What do you say, buddy? What do you say? Tentacool. He's so cool. He hasn't lived enough to kill it. Hey, Wingo. Tunbold. No water. Could switch to Grimer, but can just kill it myself. Yeah, pretty easy. Well, save again. Gotta love this music. Oh, double battle. Well, sign me on, bitches. Sith and bro, right? Basically, swimmer and tuber. Pretty easy to defeat them. Yeah, super sending on the wrong one, huh? Easy spy. And I bet they will want my number, right? Let's see. No! C is like my backyard. Let's battle. Carvana. Okay, what are we say, Tony? Rough skin. Is the dispatch of Caravana? And of course, a guy like this wants to add me. As I do, I'm going there to heal up and get a pretty sweet TM. What about that, bitch? What about that? Thunderbolt in your face. So far I didn't even saw the Wingull's evolution, nobody have it. Kinda weird. And I don't even know on which level Wingull evolved because I never use Pelipper. I don't even plan on using it. Sneezing. Denise, I hate this. You don't say, Denise. You don't say. Yeah, I want Combusken to evolve finally. Thanks for healing. Actually, any more item for me? Oh yeah, good. Super potion, please. Let's give it up, whatever. There is no fucking mart here, right? Yeah. But there is item here that I want to grab real quick. Don't worry, Missy, we'll find you later. Protein, huh? Yeah, I'm just doing it to avoid all Pokemon. Anyway, this item is right here. I was talking about it before. You can get it after you get Field Wedge. This guy, right? Yeah, it wasn't that guy, but this guy. Sludge Bomb. Only one who can learn is Grimer. He could learn it, but like on level 47 when he evolved, I think. Or 49, I don't know. So yeah. And nobody else can learn anyway, so whatever. I don't consider it being waste. So let's go back on the Seven Seas. And let's use Super Repel. Gotta buy some later. Obviously. Anyway, Abandoned Ship is right here. Oh, this is a nice music as well. Another dog battle. Zigzagoon and Velmer, huh? Interesting. Nice. Yeah, this is pretty easy. Gonna have quite a higher levels compared to them. Nice. Yeah, she got a horsey. Good for her. Good for her indeed. Don't paralyze me, please. Well, thank you. Thank you so much for the paralyzation. I think I found somewhere paralyzed here, right? So I can use that. Oh, her name is Talia. I just noticed. Yeah, here it is. Here it is. And again, a useless item. Ooh. Yeah, on the right is locked, right? Oh, first time seeing you, buddy. Yeah, I bet you don't like fighting moves. Machoke. Give me a level up. Nice. So what else do we have? All right, that was all. Storage. Yep, I need storage key. You're a weird guy. How can you even get a CC? This. We can explore more of this ship if we have dive, of course. And we don't. But definitely, we'll probably head here because I can get a really cool item, which is quite necessary for me. Because one of my team members can evolve with the item. And you probably know what it is by now. Will you fight? Yeah, it's a ship. You don't say, you don't say. And double battle. Senseless and metal. No, we won't kill him. Jeez, too bad. Double defense drop. Yeah, okay, good. Do you have anything else? I don't think so. Oh, that was a running maniac. Yeah, you kinda lost. Young couple. What do we have? I kinda forgot. Oh, Wobbling on the right. Too bad it won't burn. Yeah, signal demon me, idiot. But actually it would be even more useless on combat scan. Okay, nice. And these guys will actually want my number, right? Oh, so strong. I make you angry and you want to register me? What the fuck? It makes no sense, but whatever. Well, it's a woman actually. So of course it makes no sense, because a woman don't make any sense. Usually. I don't want to offend women, no, but... You know how it goes. Could I find a scanner for him? And of course, we can't do it without the dive. Yeah, this is definitely worth coming in here for. Quite a rare TV, man. Quite a rare, I would say.